Hello guys, Ardir here. Today I want to talk about the card that Blizzard gave me to reveal from the upcoming Hearthstone expansion, the Boomsday Project. So, let's get right into it. The card is called Power Word Replicate. Priest, 5 mana spell. Summon a 5/5 copy of a minion that you have. Comparisons we have with Faceless Manipulator and with Prince Dalaran. Obviously, I don't think it's as strong as those two. Firstly, because you cannot play it on your opponent's minions. Secondly, because you cannot play it as a minion, you have to already have a minion in play to be able to play this card and use it effectively. The advantage that this card has is that it's a spell, so you can of course reduce it with Radiant Elemental, but I don't think that's enough of an impact to make this card see play over Faceless or over even Vivid Nightmares. Where I see this card being good is in a potential deck that plays Lyra. Maybe you could play a one-off of this card. Or even better, just by playing Lyra, this card is going to be one of the best cards you can get from Lyra. There's a lot of very bad priest cards that you really don't want to get from Lyra. This card is just better than the other priest cards that you want to get from Lyra, but probably not good enough to see play in like a tier 1 priest deck. At least not for now. Maybe in the future we're going to get some effects that make it easier for you to cast spells. In which case, this card can be absolutely insane. But usually when you want to copy a minion, you either want to copy it for the stats or you want to copy it for the effect. If you want to copy it for the effect, you don't care about the stats that much. You can't even get like 1/1s. So then only the cost of the card matters. And then you have like a Dalaran or like Vivid Nightmares, which are just cheaper. And you have Faceless, which is like the same mana cost, but it's more versatile. And in the other situation, when you want to copy only for stats, or maybe stats plus effect on something like Lich King or Izera or Maligos, getting a 5/5 copy is not going to cut it. Also, again, because you cannot use it on your opponent's minions, then that means that you have your strong minion, you have to have your strong minion to survive one turn, which is like very ambitious. So, yeah, I don't think this card is gonna be a meta breaker, but it's gonna be like a decent card. Maybe it will see play at some point. If not, it's still gonna be like one of the best cards to get from Lyra when you go for like Lyra and Radiant combos. But nevertheless, I'm still super excited for Boomsday. I'm incredibly looking forward to try out new decks and just break the meta, hopefully. So I hope you guys are as hyped for the expansion as I am, and I'll see you online. See ya.